On today's episode of Crappy RV, where I explain my RVs are crappy, the valves again. So we've got a black valve and a gray tank valve right here. And there's actually two empty spots for two more valves. But they didn't put it there. Oh no, that would be smart. Guess where they put it? All the way over here, under the skirting. You gotta reach up under here and pull the handle. Do better.